since it's in a forest, it'll give us some defensive bonus, I believe. The land looks pretty good around it. You'll have a good defensive position, good chance for production resources. So I think it'll be a good one. It's like a child care hut. Thank you, Betty.
Some of the owners believe that Stonehenge, the mysterious arrangement of the Norse.
I'm not the one that made it, though. I like Paradox. Paradox made some pretty good meat effect.
To build a computing device.
That's why their grand strategy games are so freaking popular. Donkey. Nice, you're getting closer. Get the log rolling system. Dog breeder here. Driftwood gatherer. Hunting instructor. Instructions. Guess we'll put the llama there. Combat 5. You're getting closer and closer to the point where you can force me to wear a burrito. And a burrito. Which is now an actual freaking redeemable. I said burrito, you know what I said. So, Marseille's Leap, and we got a Great Hunter. Mascot for free in every city, so why not do that? Do you like how I say it? It's weird because I don't know how I'm saying it different than what you think. I just realized this burial ground takes maintenance. The barter post. I should probably start just allowing some of these. Oh, you get the land armor. I should probably start just loading some of these automate builds instead of having to do it every single time something pops up. Save some time. Allow the AI to decide what to build. Because now I'm starting to run into where it's a lot of freaking cities. Mysticism.
the idea of
which
God.
Gives us some other things. So we get the vine cults now. Which forces us to go into Turns of Revolution. Ooh! I didn't even realize we were that close! We're finally about to get out of the prehistoric era. We're gonna have the Neolithic Revolution now. Alright, so... Rames... We're almost out of the prehistoric era. We're gonna hit the ancient era next. I didn't even realize it was that close. Also, why are you starving? You have one person and yet you're starving. Okay, well. And you're on a freaking grassland. Why are you starving? It doesn't make any sense. You're on a freaking 3+. Food tile. I don't know. Is there anything that can really... I need to start focusing on economy buildings because a lot of these buildings are freaking maintenance required. And it's kind of starting to chew into my economy. I'm still in the green, but not as much as I would like. Okay, now they're even. Also, go ahead and go on anime. I said I was gonna start doing animation, but I never did it. I think I did it with what, Rains? Taurus is about to expand. Oh, it has expanded. Your borders are going to expand next turn. Marcesley. The wet nurse here. Up. Also, freaking hell, I keep forgetting. Give me Orleans. Going out of eight. Might as well do this all around. Tours, Rames, and then Leon. Then I'll manually do Paris. Let's So far, all my neighbors don't really have that big of a military compared to me. Or at least their strength isn't close to mine. Okay. Five more turns until we hit the Neolithic Revolution. Then we get out of the prehistoric era. Someone just hit tribal. Monk. Find their next opportunity. It's the Siamese right next to me. Okay, they can start settling now. Which means I'm gonna be in a competition for land soon. Burning dog trainer. And the AI expands a hell of... expands very fast. Given the opportunity. This is a donkey. Do whatever you need to do. And next turn will be in the ancient era. Bam, ancient era.
Would you rather have beer or complete and utter contentment?
What kind of beer?
Would you rather have beer or complete and utter contempt? What kind of beer? And we're gonna get agriculture for free. Alright, archery.
All farmers craving the summer to be wet.
Alright, and this requires us to do... We have a lot more of these now. I believe it's agriculture, yeah, small holding. No revolution, thank God. Where's the gatherer I just made? There you are. Upgrade the worker, please. That way we can actually keep you. Awesome. So we have actual workers now that are not one-time use. They'll start doing improvements all over the place. Takes them forever to do it, but they'll stick around and do it. I'm rather curious now what our demographics are. We have 1,800 people. Our second best has 1,000. I think mostly what this worker is going to do is just start doing trails, which doesn't do much, I believe. Sumeria sent food stores. Yeah, trail doesn't do anything. Just fancy. Doesn't reduce movement cost. Until you read, you know, it doesn't do anything until you hit run building and then you upgrade it. Trail, you do still need them because to connect resources, but doesn't do anything really beyond that. Reims is almost at population 2. I think that's the first city we're going to have that population 2. Oh, Lyon is almost up there too. Orleans still has quite a bit of ways to go though. Yeah, I've already maxed you out on Racing Dog. So let's do Pack Hunter. Gotta keep an eye on a Siamese. This continent's not all that big, honestly. Population 2 next turn. Rhymes, whatever it is. And population 2. Awesome. Oh, Orleans is population 2. Okay. So Lyon's gonna be population 2 next turn. Must have become population 2 a while ago then. Honestly, I think the reason why our military strength is kind of unrivaled right now is because of the fully amount of slingers we have. Alright, so... Dodes, melee units 20% faster, archers 20% faster, melee units 20% faster. Melee units is gonna be a big thing. And our slingers are now gonna become archers because we just got archery. Let's see, community. Time for an expensive mass upgrade. I couldn't even upgrade everyone. God dang, that's expensive. Yeah, I still have a bunch of slingers left that I couldn't upgrade. I'm thinking I'm gonna lower my science budget to 90%. Since I'm far ahead, I'm a bit ahead. And I'm gonna allow my coffers to build a bit. Head in the science area right now, so I might as well just slow it down a little bit while getting some more money. Good lore of this guy. He has Hunter 4, Sophistication 3, and Combat 6. He's maxed out in pretty much all his freaking main... main combat roles, so... It's plus 10 strength. That's probably a good idea. Snare. Go to Bozeman. Let's give you camouflage. Wait a second. Okay, I think I know why that wasn't an option anymore. I think it's technology based now. Because that subdue just teleported. It might be technology based now. Because it looks like their subdued animals are now teleporting to the cities. Combat 1 for you. It's awesome. Okay, so that's good to know. It's still a thing. It's based on technology now. Looks like you need to hit the Sedentary. You need to hit the Ancient Era in order for that to take place. I guess that makes sense. Because since you're still pretty much nomadic and stuff. Or is it civic based, which is technically also technology based? Yeah, now it's teleporting to the cities, so. Whatever it is, it's working now. It's probably technology based. Do I have left? 3, 4, 5, 6. It's like almost 14,000. Or not 14,000. It's like 1,400 or so gold to upgrade them all. Thank you. remains direwolf. That's different, I think. Remains are new, I think. Usually it was just stories. Remains is different. Or maybe that's only certain animals. God dang, this update, I don't think I've played through this new update, so there's a lot of new stuff. Even though this update came out in, like, June or something. It's been a while since I played Caveman Cosmos. Okay, maybe it's not that. Maybe it's a promotion because these didn't teleport this time. I am very confused. Some of them confused, some didn't. Let's get an earth wall here. All archers get combat one bonus. Wow, that's a lot. Community is done. Yes, we want to change it. Videograms. The borders are expanding quite well over here. I'm hoping we have iron, like in our borders, but it's just not shown. I'm hoping we have freaking saltpeter, or sulfur. Sulfur, I'm hoping we have. It's freaking mid-game stuff I'm talking about. I was so up for copper, but now I'm already thinking ahead towards freaking mid-game resources. Gotta get that iron and gunpowder. Fine, do it the next opportunity. Excuse me? Well, that's interesting. One of the players just got killed. One of the players got killed by the freaking Neanderthal barbarians. That is sad. That has never happened in one of my playthroughs before. To be killed so early. By the freaking barbarians. Then again, I've never lost a city to the barbarians either before, so this is new. This is a new experience.